Nick's YouTube and TikTok pages are especially of interest. It is here that he gets to be himself and make entertaining videos involving food. These platforms have allowed him to reach his MasterChef fan base in addition to receiving more fans from across the world. His first ever TikTok video was a hilarious one too. He simply fed his hamster some food on camera and people went nuts. Another crazy video of his was him making a chocolate bar from scratch